And rolling, here's our bass man, Orville Shaw, coming up with a solo play this time.
Thank you very much, Louis. I'd like to do a tune that I had the pleasure of recording with Louis Armstrong on an album called Satchmo Symphony Hall, made in Boston in 1947. How High the Moon. Thank you.